What in the literal hell is going on up in here? My Jesus. This is more symbology than you can shake a magic wand made of Hollywood at. What in the world is going on, my Christ? Now, your girl Erykah Badu posted this very scary Illuminati, at least in my opinion, selfie on Instagram recently. It looks very occultic. You know, she has all these crazy tattoos and these claw-like nails. It's just amazing, you guys. You know, she has the spade and the club on her fingers, you know, which are symbolic of pulling your card. She has the money bag tattooed on her throat for her love of money with dollars flying everywhere. And of course, it has two lines down the S, which is symbolic of debt, because money coming in, income is one line, debt is two lines, Jesus. And it says on her, I got five on it. Now, what does she have five on? Do you know what that means, guys? Do you know what it means? I got five on it. You're thinking that that means she's a Looney's fan. That's no. It means she's a Looney Tune. Nigglets. Five represents the five devils. Are you ready for the five devils? The five devils that your girl Erykah Badu worships are Lucifer, Satan, Baal, the Egyptian god Set, and Beyonce. Now, I know what y'all may be thinking. Like me, you trying to say that Beyonce's... Listen, y'all. Now, I've been trying to warn y'all for years that Beyonce is the goddamn devil. Some of y'all didn't listen. But anyways, y'all, think about how rich she is and how much butt she has. And that's nothing but pure evil. You can't have that much money, that much booty, and the same heifer. But listen, you guys, just because I think that Erykah Badu is on some candle lighting, incense lighting, bohemian chic, new age slash hipster slash occultic witchcraftian Wiccan illuminatic hypnotic deviltry doesn't mean that you think so, because you might be the type of mofo to not know what you're seeing when you see it. Look at the long wild hair. Witches love for the hair to look like an old tree. It's something about what I tell you. I know a witch when I see one. They always have crazy hair. Alright, y'all, this is all my opinion. What do I know? I still love me some Erykah Badu. You know, that's my sister. I love her music. She's very beautiful. She has some pretty lips, man. Her lips are pretty, man. That's a fine woman. But she's still with that dark shit, you know. Alright, nigglets, let me know what y'all think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Be sure to hit the notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, notify. Let me know what you think about this foolishness below. Share this video on Twitter, Facebook, Google+, two cans with a string in the middle, and telepathically. Then that way, more people get to see it. I get more people's opinion on the matter. Meat Magazine on YouTube. Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Meat Magazine on Twitter. And Meat Magazine on Facebook. Am I tripping here? Or am I right? Let me know below. Meat Magazine.